I was the bad MC. I forgot Hannah's CD, so she's going to have to give it to the DJ herself. And now she's got to give the DJ instructions. Good thing DJ Jay does take requests, just in case anybody does see him out in the public. Hannah, are you ready for us? All right, here you go.
Everybody, Hannah Nixon.
Fastest beat in town and fastest drum in hands, Mr. Ted.
Jeez. I have one word for that performance. Impeccable.
Yeah! Yeah!
don't think you missed one note. You took our advice last week. You had your eyes wide open.
I worked on that.
Thank you. You, in my opinion, are leading this competition.
Yeah. Right now. Yeah.
Agree. I mean, I closed my eyes and I thought I was listening to Christina. I mean, yeah. Seriously. I think the closest American Idol auditions are in Jersey, the New Jersey this year. Just saying.
You can use 500 for bus tickets. Steve?
Bam! That was unbelievable. I'll tell you what, I'm pretty tough when I score and I seldom give 10s. I gave a 10 on that vocal performance. I'm in the music business, and music is a business. You have to have heart, but it is a business. And honey, business is good. You're going to make some money. I mean, you're
going to
have
fun.
American Idol, congratulations.
One more time to see if I have something else to say.
No, Ted does. Ted does.
Sorry, Ted.
Hannah, do you live in Keene?
I live in New London, actually.
Oh, do you really? So it takes a while to get here for you.
Yeah, hour and a half.
Oh, it does.
Yeah.
Hannah, Tuesday night, the 27th, is the Ted Schuin Sport Night at the Swamp Ass game.
I have heard your commercial on the radio.
You have? Well, you know what? I want to tell you, I don't have a singer to sing the national anthem.
Alright, everybody, one more time, Hannah Nixon.